Hello and welcome. You're watching Sports Diary with me, Sheena Kaur.
Suresh Raina came out emotional on his Twitter while declaring case solved for the recent murder of his family members. Three of the gang that murdered members of cricketer Suresh Raina's family in Punjab's Pathankot last month during a reported robbery have been arrested, Chief Minister Amrinder Singh said Wednesday as he declared the case solved. Punjab DGP Dinkar Gupta said the accused were part of an interstate gang of robbery criminals and that 11 other members of that gang, one of whom has already been identified, were on the run. Efforts are being made to capture them as well, the senior cop added. Raina, who visited his family earlier today, thanked the police for their prompt action and said he hoped this would prevent further crimes. This morning in Punjab, I met the investigating officer who reportedly have nabbed three criminals. I truly appreciate all their efforts. Our loss can't be recovered, but this will surely prevent further crimes to happen. Thank you, Punjab Police Captain Amrinder, for the help, he tweeted.